my lip lift, my Bullhorn lip lift that I did on the 2nd of this month. And today is the 9th of November and it's day 7. I'm going to take the stitches out on day 9. So I'm going to keep it on. Took the plasters off and I have applied ointment so you can see the shiny bit. But I'm so pleased because you can't even tell, there's nothing. So I don't know, maybe scars can happen later on. So let's wait and see. So far I'm happy, the swelling has gone down a lot and I can actually start to see my top teeth, which was the problem because it was always the bottom teeth you could see and the lips was, my bottom lip was hanging low. Now it's lifted, so it's actually going upwards. So I am so far pleased. And so once I've taken the stitches out, I will come back and update.